How's it feel? Look, you've been up for this a bunch of times, right?
Yeah, you know, look, it's a great recognition. I mean, obviously, you know, this is the iconic, you know, recognition from the people that do it best, SBJ. Mm-hmm. You know, it feels great. This is all about fanatics and the team and, you know, what we get up and go to bed every day obsessed with doing. You know, we love it. It sounds crazy. We feel like we're just getting started. Hopefully we can keep creating new things to do and new opportunities. And, you know, we think we're lucky to work in the sports industry. It's the funnest industry in the world. You know, we got, like I said, 10,000 people that wake up and go to bed so passionate about innovating, transforming the digital sports landscape, making it great for the sports fan. And, you know, it feels great that we're making progress. And, you know, every day we got to put our best foot forward, fight hard for the fan, fight hard for the sports properties we work with, and have some fun doing it.
It strikes me that you went from being perceived as an outsider to now everyone's looking to you for answers. That's a switch.
Yeah, I think that's a great opportunity. You know, I don't know that we ever felt like an outsider, but I think, you know, look, we think, you know, people were saying it all night, this is the best industry in the world to work in. And, you know, I think creating a digital sports platform is probably not a bigger opportunity. And, you know, we think, you know, the future has, you know, we could be, you know, one of the most exciting companies in sports, one of the most exciting companies in technology. And, you know, we've been at it now for really 10 or 11 years, but I think we're going to do a lot more in the future. And, you know, we got a big responsibility, and for our fans and for our employees and shareholders, and, you know, and we're up for the challenge.
Michael, there was some question about, well, anyone's recovery, but sports recovery during the pandemic, and I think a night like this kind of says, well, I think we've probably gotten beyond recovery, you know?
Yeah, it's funny. You look in the headlines right now, and, you know, it's tough stock market, right. You know, a lot of things that people are worried about in the economy. I got to tell you, sports business is, I think, stronger than ever. People keep asking me, how's our business? And, you know, fortunately, you know, knock on wood, it's been really good. And I think it's been driven by just the strength in sports. So, you know, we look at the sports industry and think it's doing better than ever. And it's got more opportunity than ever. So, you know, as much as the industry's grown, we've grown, you know, everyone around's grown, you know, I think, you know, so many great days ahead.
The best question I could ever ask anybody, including you, is why. So why is that? Why is it better than ever?
You know, look, I think, you know, sports fans, you know, the most passionate people in the world. And, you know, I think when they had to take time off for, you know, COVID and, you know, closures, they want to go back and they want to have fun. And so what better way to do it with who you're really excited about? And, you know, it's great to see the resilience in sports. And, you know, I think, you know, we're making up for a little bit of lost time. And, you know, like I said, it's stronger than ever.
Great. Hey, Michael, congrats.
Hey, appreciate it, buddy. Thank you.